Hi, I'm Jimmy Bellard at Kinston High School. I teach core instruction and Carpentry 1, 2, and 3. And what you can learn in here is how to use the different hand tools, power tools, and how to use them safely.
Job is here. Let's get this in. Line it up.
Can you tell me why you think that it's a good idea for the upcoming freshmen to take carpentry and core and sustainable?
Because, it hasn't laid a hold on my feeling. They need help getting a ball or anything. They need help.
What grade are you in?
Ninth.
And this is your first core and sustainable class? Are you enjoying it? Awesome.